Hi, Garcia. My name is Nicole Phoa. I'm an exchange student from Indonesia, and tomorrow I'll be going to Jeonju. I'm so excited because I registered for a program that Handong created. It's called Welcome First Time in Korea, and it's an event that basically is held every semester. And I think that the destination is different every semester, but this time we are going to Jeonju. So I'm very excited for that, and I'm so nervous that I cannot wake up tomorrow. Wish me luck. I gotta sleep. Bye-bye. Good morning, guys. I'm so excited and ready for Jeonju. I'm now going to the parking lot. I'm so excited.
The Welcome First Time in Korea program is an event that provides opportunities for international students and Korean students at Handong Global University to meet and experience Korean culture together. My first schedule was to eat bibimbap, and then I met my team. Our team had 3 Korean students, 1 exchange student from the US, and also me.
Oh, you guys are freshmen.
Yeah.
You too?
Yeah.
Oh, you're all freshmen.
Yeah.
First semester or second?
First semester.
So we're exchange.
After eating, we went to get our hanbok. Hanbok is a traditional Korean costume, and I really like how I picked the pink color. I also really like how everyone had different colors that represent their personalities too.
We are gonna take
photo reason.
Photo reason.
Here's the camera behind you.
Mukbang, let's go.
Wow!
Smells so good.
맛있는 맛있는 시범빵이네요.
After that, we went around Jeonju Hanok Village wearing hanbok, and we ate a lot of famous Korean street foods such as the sipwonpang and also tanghulu. It was so good.
It feels like I'm in a 예능 show.
Oh, yes you are. 예능 with Joelle.
예능 with Joelle and Nicole and Elena and
Jessica.
Where are you guys? Oh, where is it? There you guys. And Bella. Oh my gosh, like when we're in photoism, everyone's like looking at us, it's like, what's going on?
We're like literally the visual team.
Yeah.
Oh my god, like I don't know.
We also went to the Gyeonggi-jeon Hall, which is a historical site built during the Joseon Dynasty. I could see many traditional Korean buildings, and it looks really different from the ones in other cities, so it was so interesting, and we took a lot of pictures here.
You guys are all ready for Yasijang?
I'm ready.
I'm ready too.
I like night markets too. I think they're really romantic.
Oh, 너무 맛있겠다.
To the night market where we ate a lot of delicious food. We just shared our food and we got a lot of them. We got desserts, we got ice cream too, and a lot of Korean foods. It was a really nice experience together with the friends that I met during this program. After traveling to Jeonju with my friends for one day, we got to know each other a lot and also about their culture and also my culture, and everyone had an amazing time even though it was really tiring and we did a lot that day.
Hi again, guys. I just got back from Jeonju. Today was a really long and tiring day, but it was also a really fun and exciting day because I got to meet a lot of new friends and spend time with them. I would really love to join another event like this in the future if Handong would ever arrange again. Hope to see you again. Bye, guys.